Very little that Kalisto can do from this position. Try to keep those arms in, but now Gulak has them. Nowhere but up.
The knees, the upper body for Kalisto. Kalisto, wait a minute. Able to break free.
Well, great escape, but a little slow. Oh.
Kalisto staying in this fight, Nigel. You mentioned maybe he should just step aside. Kalisto not going to quit in any type of matchup. What a move by Kalisto, the springboard off the middle rope.
Twirling body block from Kalisto.
Kalisto trying to build momentum in this matchup, and quickly that momentum shut down by Gulak.
He ran into that hard. Won't be able to eat that cake tonight.
Where's Drew Gulak going?
Bottom rope. That's not against one of his rules.
They're flying. And Kalisto charging in. Kalisto into the cover. Hooks the leg and Gulak out at two.
Basement Hurricane Rana. And Gulak smartly rolling to the outside. Kalisto trying to get some energy. Looking for the flight.
That's coming. Oh, Kalisto!
That's for you!
That ain't for me.
That's for you!
Back up, fool.
Is that what we're going to see Sunday at Survivor Series, Nigel?
Quite possibly.
It's Kalisto.
What are we going to see now?
Oh! Enzo Amore just took out Kalisto. What a cheap shot by Enzo.
He saw an opportunity, Vic, and he took it.
Happy birthday to...
One second!
For the Dragon Sleeper, but the SDS puts away Gulak! Happy birthday! Oh, wait a minute! And Enzo Amore!
No time to celebrate the victory or his birthday, because Amore's having none of it.
Well, I mentioned cheap shots earlier. Enzo Amore just going to work, taking out Kalisto, sending a message to the challenger.
Amore's not done.
Oh, now he's directing traffic with Drew Gulak.
Amore got an insight into perhaps Kalisto's weaknesses. But they're not done yet, Vic.
You ain't getting nothing. You ain't getting nothing but this.
We need to get some help out here. Kalisto could be seriously injured.
Kalisto trying his best to get Ben, just knocking down Gulak and Kalisto. Oh, and it's Suguri.
Watch out, they're coming this way, Vic.
What you want?
Oh, Drew Gulak mowing down Kalisto. And once again, the Zotrain paying dividends for the Cruiserweight Champion.
Hey, sure, that's enough. Well, now Gulak has bad intentions, yes. Oh, this is going to be a... not a good landing, not a happy birthday!
Oh! Oh!
Somehow Kalisto managed to get back on top and...
Oh, where's Enzo going?
Enzo, it looks like Kalisto's gonna have a happy birthday after all.
Feliz cumpleaños, but lost the keys, whatever. I gotta be honest with you right now. Today wasn't the happiest birthday of his life, it was the luckiest. No cake for you, Dasha.
That over here. Somebody spent his hard-earned money. Somebody's going to enjoy it.
What's this thing made of? Is this edible?